music's like my, you know, it's my world, it's my first love and it'll be my last. He doesn't necessarily know this, I don't tell him, but I think my ability to write songs is a big part of that. And I think a lot of that comes from my dad. I inherited a big record collection from him. Marvin Gaye, Otis Redding. You maybe hear a little bit of soul references in some of my records. I was just listening to so many different weird music that possibly other kids weren't listening to at the time. You know, it was all like Eminem and Drake and stuff. And I was at the back of the school bus listening to like James Taylor folk music from the 70s. My father gave me all those records and I kind of just downloaded so much information from all those songs. And it's kind of morphed my sound and my passion for music. Yeah, you know, you can have all the drive and stuff, but if you didn't have the heritage to begin with, if you didn't have the musical upbringing and you weren't exposed to certain things as a child, everything kind of has to fall into place. But at the beginning, it's the passion and the love for the whole thing, and yeah, that came from my dad. And now I'm here, now I'm playing the Reeperbahn.